Hi guys, so today I'm going to be showing you a different way to do this, and you may realize that yes, I have a cursor that's a fat hamster, and I will be showing you how to get this kind or any other one that you want. But first you need to go to dollycrave.com, which is just it's just called dollycrave.com. And if you want to get a different cursor, then just go to cursors, and I'm actually going to change mine to a food cursor. So let's pick one of these. And let's pick this little, oh my gosh, the pizza. So what you're going to do is just put your mouse over it, just hover over it, and then copy it. Then what you're going to do is go to customize. So after you've done that, I'm pretty sure you can X out Dollar Crave unless you're like doing a theme by her. And my next tutorial will be how to get a different theme depending on what theme you want. So then you're gonna go to edit HTML, and you can either do Control F or press F3. I use Control F, and you're going to search what I'm searching right now. So just search for this. And if you already have something like this, just X everything out and except the thing that says body and everything. Just do that. And then since when you copied that, like, code for the cursor, paste that, and, you know, it should come in like that, and press update preview, and, yeah, so then there is your mouse, actually, and you can save it, and what else is there to say? Well, this is my account, and it is themes by Dash Lily, and it'd be great if you could follow it, actually. So yeah, that's pretty much it, and that is how you change your mouse, as you can see, and I will see you next time, guys. Bye.